James Bond favorite Aaron Taylor-Johnson left his fans gobsmacked with a pretty dramatic transformation. The 007 hopeful posted a photo of himself with his usual long hair and beard, before showing a different photo on his Instagram. The actor had recently wrapped up filming for the upcoming 28 Years Later movie. Aaron then shared a clean-cut image of himself with shorter hair and no beard. He added the caption, "From one look, in the first image," and then added, "to another." Aaron's beard has been a signature look for the actor over the last few years. The actor has been favored amongst bookies to be the next Bond for a long period of time over the past 12 months. There have been no updates as to who will take over from Daniel Craig. Known for his other roles in films from Kick-Ass to Nocturnal Animals, Aaron has been at the forefront of the 007 conversation, and he would be the youngest Bond ever to fill the role at the age of just 34 years old. It was reported earlier this year that Aaron has been offered the role by the franchise producers at E.ON. An exclusive report in The Sun announced that the role was his for the taking, but this hasn't been confirmed. Since its debut, the 007 franchise has seen 7 actors play James Bond in 27 different films. These include Sean Connery, David Niven, George Lazenby, Roger Moore, Timothy Dalton, Pierce Brosnan and Daniel Craig. With a combined gross of over £5.7 billion to date, the Bond franchise is the 5th highest-grossing film series of all time. The last installment came out in 2021, with Daniel Craig departing the role in the film No Time to Die. 2.5 years have passed since Craig's final outing as the Secret Service agent hit cinema screens, and the race to fill the famous tuxedo is now certainly hotting up. In similar news, TV star Leo Woodall is also being tipped as a new favorite to be James Bond. After his hit series One Day became one of Netflix's most watched series, Leo has landed himself in the Bond girl betting market.